Hey, welcome into Brack Reacts. This is episode 76, I'm pretty sure. Today's episode is Halloween Resurrection. Is the 8th Halloween movie, I think. So I never planned on ever watching Halloween Resurrection, ever. The first one I saw, it was great. I think I saw it on HBO. The second one was also great. Scared the crap out of me. HBO. The third one, you and I watched together 3 years ago. The fourth one I saw in the theater. The fifth one you and I watched 2 years ago. The sixth one you and I watched last year. H2O I saw in the theater. I thought, oh, it's 20 years of Halloween movies. This is probably the last Halloween movie they'll ever make. Wrong. But it is probably the last movie they'll make with Jamie Lee Curtis. Wrong. Because not long after that, they made Halloween Resurrection, and I thought, I'm done. Not going to watch anymore. But when I was looking to watch The Curse of Michael Myers, I bought this three-pack. And it's got H2O, Curse of Michael Myers, and Resurrection. So now I own Resurrection, so I'm going to have to watch it. So I got my Oreo Coca-Cola. I got a tiny little Michael Myers. Let's get to it. Oh, I need the light off. Hey, she's on Rules of Engagement.
This looks like it symbolizes inner turmoil and a sense of loss and confusion. What do you think?
I think a monkey got into the paint.
Hey, Katie Sackhoff, she's on Battlestar Galactica.
Said that I was the harbinger of death. That I would lead us all to our end.
She told you that?
Is it true?
Hey, she's on America's Next Top Model. Hey, she's on Halloween.
What's the boogeyman?
Boo, Harvey Weinstein.
You've heard of the tunnel.
Yeah. You know what I remember from Halloween H2O? Nothing.
She decapitated a man.
All right.
Oh my God, she killed the wrong person.
His larynx had been crushed.
What's a larynx?
Executive disorder. The dog.
No more cello. At least she has a Raggedy Ann doll. She's not as crazy as they think she is. Well, that's curious. This is supposed to be locked. It's a clown. Just shoot it. Just shoot it.
A heart attack?
Anyone as a clown, you shoot them.
John Wayne Gacy. Born in Chicago, Illinois, on March 17th.
I didn't know that about John Wayne Gacy.
But just 2 seconds ago, he was...
Come on, let's go get him.
Let's go get killed. Come on. Pepsi's the choice of a new generation. I sure could use some Fritos, man. Is his head in there or something? There is. How? 4 seconds after he screamed, you were in there.
2 down, 8 billion to go.
Ted Bundy, born November 24th.
Hey, that's Mike Myers. What a thin door. Okay, in these movies, the hospital is always severely understaffed.
What took you so long?
Traffic.
Are you afraid of me?
A little bit right now, yeah.
Are you afraid to die, Michael?
I've died 7 or 8 times.
I just have to be sure.
You just gonna let her? What? Did he kill her? What?
I'll see you in hell.
Well, I guess I'm done.
My
Michael Myers, born October 19th, 1957.
So Michael's retired and he's passed the torch on to this Henry guy, whoever his name is.
He called what?
Oh, there's the lady from Rules of Engagement.
The Shadow.
Shadow.
The Shadow knows.
Who knows what evil lurks in the hearts of men? The Shadow knows.
This time.
And there's Starbuck.
Full colors.
It is unacceptable.
That knife's going to be used to kill you guys soon.
That's the house where it all started. Watched TV in the living room with his dad. Played in his sister's bedroom.
That guy's creepy.
Weird.
Yeah, he is.
You told her you're a graduate student? It's kind of like we're dating. She's never even seen you.
I don't like friend.
Start this off by saying the search.
There's Busta Rhymes.
I got you all in check. Throw your hands up in the air and never disrespect.
America's worst nightmare.
And there's Tyra Banks.
Michael Myers.
Why are we clapping for Michael Myers?
I want to say that Michael Myers is not just a man.
What's he been in?
The effect of a poor diet. Too much protein, not enough zinc. Next thing you know, you're cutting up bodies in your bathtub. I mean, look at Hitler.
What?
Why do ordinary people turn to murder?
It's fun.
Get his ass.
What are they watching?
I'm dropping out.
What?
I'm sorry. It's just So
Timothy Leary told me to do it.
Fear gives you the feeling of being alive.
Fear makes me want to throw up.
You'd be surprised at how much you surprise yourself.
Look, I'm...
And that would just surprise you.
Cyber whipped.
Oh, I can't go out tonight. I promised Sarah I would watch her first episode. She's really nervous about it.
No, Mickey Stern's party is tonight, and you know that. You can come with me to this party. It's gonna be...
Stay there and chat with the cute girl.
All right, let's go.
He probably collects human skin.
Like Ed Gein. No, don't kill the camera guy. Don't kill the camera guy. And he happens to kill the guy when she's not watching. Mmm. This is not worth $10 an hour. He's gonna kill that guy, dispose of the body, and all the while she's not paying attention. How's he know she's not paying attention?
Alrighty.
Right as soon as he's out of frame, she looks. It looks like a slasher film set.
You want something tasty and delicious?
Paprika.
It's gotta be rotten.
That's strange.
What?
It smells fresh.
Yeah, it does.
Michael has restocked the spice rack. Oh, that knife's gonna be used to kill you.
You think this is the one that he used to, you know, do his thing?
No, that would be an evidence.
They keep that in evidence.
Exactly.
Hey, what's going on?
Those guys are obviously Pulp Fiction.
Hey, Miles, you think anyone will know we're supposed to be from Pulp Fiction?
Yes. He'll discover Mike Myers in the background somewhere and he'll go there and rescue her or warn her somehow.
Well, Jen.
Hands off, bud.
Starbuck will kick you. Was he in American Pie?
It's really simple. We just gotta make an agreement. Or, it's more than an agreement.
What, a bet?
A pact. No money involved. More important than any bet.
Oh, there's a nerd in here!
You're kind of like a klepto or a nympho or a pyro.
Or Gummo or Zeppo or Harpo.
Screwing a music major would be tantamount to lesbianism.
I could get into that.
Jen?
Whew. That scared me.
Watch me.
Cheers. It always happens when they're not looking. Ah, right in the head.
I think this is going really well.
Really, baby?
Yes.
Only one guy's died so far. They should give a camera to Michael Myers. Don't go down there, there's deadites.
Hold on, I just thought of something.
What? She was about to kiss you, dummy.
You've got to be kidding me.
Oh, it's Annabelle. Hey, Annabelle. Still, if your choice is go down there or kiss that girl, you kiss the girl. You don't go in the creepy dungeon.
Say something smart.
E equals MC squared.
That worked perfect.
Made in Taiwan.
Wait, made in Taiwan? All my kills are American. Do I have a line here? Wait, I never have any lines.
I ain't paying you to be Michael Myers. I'm playing Michael Myers. If them kids come around and see us dressed up in the same shit, you're gonna ruin the whole effect. You don't get it? You don't get it?
Hello, McFly.
I left the back door unlocked for your ass to go out the back into the garage. That's what I did. You need to get the hell out of here.
I need to go kill Tyra Banks? Okay. I guess I'll go if you want me to. Okay.
What the hell somebody gotta do to get a little decent help up in this motherfucker?
Oh, yuck, it's alive. Okay, so it's not Freddy, it's real. Oh, it's a sad Halloween theme. Da 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 da.
That really just happened. She was just killed. Down.
That's Freddy.
It's me. It's me, Freddy. Don't nobody want to see any of y'all running around no empty house, possibly coming up with nothing any damn way.
Yeah, they would. Oh, Katie Sackhoff is by herself. He's going to kill her. She'll go tell Sheriff Longmire. They're gonna see her get killed and think it's fake.
You too, Freddy.
You just saw Freddy leave by the front door. Dang.
Oh, how'd you do that?
Some digital.
So unlock it, you're on the inside. Oh. Is he gonna squish his head? Oh, oh, that would hurt. Oh man. Never go up, what are you doing? Don't go upstairs.
Yeah, I'm talking to you.
Do you get enough roughage in your diet? Are you eating enough protein?
You should try a little less protein in your diet, you know?
So I just said something like that. Oh, pepper! It's my one weakness.
Oh, shit.
You're on the inside. Unlock it. I knew that knife would be used to kill him in the future.
Somebody please help us. She really is a very talented actress.
Yeah. I didn't sign consent form to be on your show. Oh, it's the camera guy. Wait, isn't Tyra Banks watching all this? Why isn't she doing something?
Let's see what you got.
All right, yay! Is it over? Is the movie over? Are we done?
You all right? I saw his room.
All right, something tells me it's not over, over.
I swear.
He's still alive. Of course he is.
Oh my God, he cut the cable.
He cut the cable. He no longer pays for Spectrum.
He's in the house.
I'm right here. Surprise. You killed Freddy. I was hoping he was gonna live. But where's Tyra Banks? Okay, first she went upstairs, which is a wrong move. Now she went downstairs, which is a wrong move. Just unlock the front door. Ooh, pretend to be his mother. It worked on Friday the 13th. Oh, is that all blood? Oh, good, that's... No, no, that's gross. There's Tyra Banks. He did kill her. Try reasoning with him. Don't want to step in blood. That's icky. Cut his arm off first.
Oh, shit.
Just like in Friday the 13th 5. Oh, out of gas. Just like the truck. She has the worst luck. Yeah, just throw it at him.
Trick or treat, motherfucker.
All right, her buddy Deckard's gonna come in and save her. Or not. I'll get you, Sarah. I'll get you.
Got it. Thank you, Deckard. You saved my life.
Way to go. Yeah. Good job, brah.
How am I feeling now?
Wanna know how I'm feeling right now?
Punch him. Punch that reporter.
Feel this. All right.
He's not there. He's missing. They're not gonna show us his face. Come on.
It's Michael Myers.
What? The Michael Myers? Is he gonna come back to life and kill me? It is called resurrection. Ew, it's melted to his face. Open your eyes. There we go. Well, everyone said it was stupid. It wasn't that stupid. Now, 3 was as horrible as everyone told me. But this one, which would be 8, wasn't. So Jamie Lee Curtis is only in the very beginning of the movie. But I know there's at least 3 more movies that she's in. Is she alive somehow? Or do these next few movies ignore this movie? I guess that means I have to watch the next Halloween movie. Dang it. Thought I was done after this one. The kills were not that inventive. Squeezing the guy's head was pretty cool, but the rest of it was just stabbing. Of course, that's what Michael Myers is best at, stabbing. Who is that guy, the music guy? Let's look him up.
We don't have to do anything. Technically, we just have to be in the house.
Oh, he was Lenny Bruce in The Marvelous Miss Maisel.
There was a story. These kids, 8 and 9-year-old, were sniffing airplane glue to get high on. Now, these kids are responsible for turning musicians onto a lot of things they never knew about.
Before I give my rating, here's a word from our sponsor. Tribbles. Have to say, I kind of liked it. Would I watch it again? Yeah, I probably would. It was sort of interesting. I liked the concept of a reality show. That was pretty neat. I just wish at the end, the guy, Deckard, that she was chatting with, could have run in and saved the day. Or he could have brought everyone from the party to the house to save the day. Do I recommend you watch it? Sure. Yeah. I guess out of 10 GoPros, I'll give it 6. 6 GoPros out of 10. Oh, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Because if I reach 600 subscribers, Ramona gets to watch another movie, and I will raffle off some comic books. All right, so I've watched all these movies on here. I guess I can sell this to Half Price Books for 25 cents. All right, that's all I got. I'll see you next time. Hey, Ramona?
Yes, Brack.
Can you please roll the credits?
Rolling end credits now.
What the hell somebody gotta do to get a little decent help up in this mouth?